Cali Kid, aka Public KK, back with another video today. So, you know what I'm saying? Today we're doing something completely a little different, you know what I'm saying? The usual, you know, challenge, or you know, thing I usually do, fuck around with people at the mall and stuff. Actually, I just seen one of my dogs, right? So, they're about to play soccer right now. And he must have forgot before his YouTube shit, before his rap shit. I used to really fuck niggas up on the field and shit, you know what I'm saying? He's the first niggas I used to play rap soccer going around Canada. You know what I'm saying? I'm really deal with them dirty on the field like that for real. You know what I'm saying? My nigga Y knows what I'm going. But anyways, the address right now, my boy Leaf is sending me a little address and shit to a little field at school. So you know I'm about to pull up, but you know what I'm saying? I don't know what we're gonna do. I don't know if we're gonna do like a 3v3 or no 1-on-1. I don't know what we're gonna do yet, but I'ma start continue recording when I get there, you know what I'm saying? To show y'all name what we're gonna be playing at and all that shit. But yeah. I'm just driving right now. I actually gotta go to Oakville real quick, but fuck yo. Right now, I'm driving right now, and traffic's fucked up right now. I can't lie to you guys. I'm on the fucking bridge right now. It's crazy, yo. Shit's fucked up. But, you know what I'm saying? We actually gotta relocate to another location. My boy just messaged me, so we're going to a different area to play soccer. But, you know what I'm saying? It don't matter, bro. Even if I pull up a little bit later, it doesn't matter. I'm so bust these niggas slatties in this game in soccer, yo. Man, don't fuck with me in soccer. I'm a different breed still. I can't lie to y'all. But, like, fucking... I'm gonna start recording once I actually get there for real this time. Alright? Side with it. You know what I'm saying? I'll sign the park with it. Like, you know. Finally arrived after the day we gotta do. Now I'm gonna fuck up these niggas in the soccer, you know what I'm saying? And if everyone's watching you know, a lot of people are gonna see this video I went to school with, you know? Back in like 2018, 2019. So this is a big reunion. You know what niggas asses here, right? Real shit, you know? Got my good shoe, Air Max on. Alright? Let me fucking these niggas up. Watch this shit.
Listen to what he says, though.
But it says sense. I know what he says.
Nah, but like,
why we listen to that snitch nigga? What the fuck? Bro, why we listen to that snitch? You nigga! Is that Joe? Jeez, what up, fam? Chilling, bro. So, what's up with the vlog, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Outside. That fresh time.
Yo, come on, you already know. Nah, that's 2 years ago.
2 years ago?
Come on, nigga.
Okay.
So, yeah. We're just taking you out for the vlog,
right? You know what I'm saying?
I haven't seen bro for all of you in high school.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, I just met in 2019. Introduce yourself to the camera.
You know, this is Chris the Finesse.
Yo, Chris Finesse.
You know, that's his Chris.
Young boy.
Young boy. Young boy. Straight off the boat. And we at the footy runs. We at the footy runs out here.
Like that. I'm like, you know what I'm saying?
Man said, yo, why is he doing the Uzi, though? I'm doing the hips.
You know, I
don't
do my hips
that
long. I
don't
even
do
my hips that long.
Nah, I do it on the highest.
On the highest? Okay.
Yo, you're playing for me, dog.
Play for you. Who's on my team?
You want me to hold it for you?
Yeah.
You know, we're out here. Yo, why is he smiling, bitch?
Look, you, that guy, the blue.
Look, nigga doesn't even know the fucking squads. Look at these bums. Ooh. 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 I gotta follow the YouTuber.
We're in the field with it. Facts. You know what I'm saying? Active right now.
Facts.
We're
about to bust to get live.
My team right there. Yo, introduce yourself to the camera. You know what I'm saying? Vlogging and shit. Yo, introduce yourself, bro.
Yeah, bro. This nigga don't even speak English.
You don't speak English?
No.
Where you from, bro?
Portuguese.
Portugal?
Portugal. Hey. Yeah. I'm zooming right in on that nigga, too. Yo, watch out, Travis. Zooming right in on that nigga, too. Yo, Soloway. Yo. Jeez! Where's he going, though?
Travis! That's out!
Out?
Yeah,
that's
out. All these niggas are old, washed up niggas. Like this. Oh, he's getting busted.
Jet!
Ooh! Got his ass. Ooh, good pass.
Yo.
What's up? Oh my God. Cali, look at him. Play some defense.
Oh yeah!
Yo, I actually can't record, fam. I'm fucking. Bro, why am I recording for this thing? My arms hurt. This nigga needs a GoPro. I be hurt.
Why
didn't
this
so
tiny
like that? I'm gonna put this man on this for no reason, fam. Woo! Wow. What happened to the YouTuber? What happened to the YouTuber?
We're all silent, bro. I'm not gonna lie. I've been talking for 2 years.
Been a minute, eh?
Fucked up, son.
Damn, it takes all your fucking stamina.
You niggas be playing this all summer?
Nah. Basketball. You know, yeah. Fam, I can't. You're already dead, eh?
I'm dead,
nigga just got on the field 2 seconds ago. Yo, Jay, look how he's breathing. He just got on.
Bro, I used to work out, bro. You better swap him with me, eh?
Nah, fam, I'm done, nigga.
Yeah, good. Messi.
Good. Who's Messi? He's talking about...
Messi. Two ball.
That's Mo Salah, bro. That's Salah. You know Mo Salah?
Yeah.
And then, yo, that's Dele Alli. Yo, Joe.
Hey.
Yo.
I regret not going to the gym and do cardio still.
So we are here. Yo, you can't even flip the camera, fam.
You guys, y'all niggas go to the gym, do cardio. Don't miss cardio, yo. Don't think that lifting weights will get you up there when it comes to fucking running and around shit. What's the right man like Raymond saying? You know what I'm saying? Me and Raymond go way back. Way back. From like elementary school. Pico.
Me.
Why are you licking this, man?
Huh? You know why I'm licking my lips? You never know when a bitch is gonna come see this.
Yo, fam.
And you know the bitches are out here.
Yeah, of course. So you think if I put you on blind date, you can get your back back?
Put me on a blind date, yo.
What you like? I'm gonna put you on a dark skin, because I don't know if you fuck with a dark skin people right here, bro.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Hey! Whatever, you said you're gonna put me on one?
Yeah, okay. I'll find one. For a fact. Because right. I see you fuck around, I'm saying all the Portuguese, all Italian.
You never seen that dark skin, eh?
You never seen a dark skin, bro. That's everything right. Out in Hamilton. That's all you niggas do is go for the waist.
Nah,
you know what I'm saying? I'll give Millie. Millie Young got it. You know what I'm saying?
Millie loves everything.
What do you mean by that?
Bro.
He loves aliens too and shit, eh?
He's horny stuff.
What? Yeah, you think like, you like anything. You think you'll fuck a tree if it came down to it.
Wow! He said you're fucking the tree, fam. Huh? What?
Holy, bro. But I'm going to get back into that soccer shit. Just
you, look. Bro. The girl that sees this right now. If this nigga puts you on a blind date with me, it's raps. You're picked up.
What are you gonna do when you get that girl? When you bag her 100%, what are you gonna do?
Put the camera on me.
Put you in the bag. Hey, whoa.
That's a button.
That's all I do.
You got stamina like that?
That's all I do.
For how long though?
Hours straight.
Hours straight. Crazy.
Where?
The streets know.
Okay.
Shit.
What's a man like? Oh, left for drinking.
Cough syrup?
Nah, young boy. Yo, this is young boy's long lost brother. Fun boy. Yo, what's going on, bro? You're a good player. Where are you from?
Syria?
Yeah. That's what's up. How long you been in Canada for? How long you been in Canada? Here, Canada. 4 years? Shit, how you like Canada, man? Compared to Syria. It's good, you like it? You know what I'm saying? Too many niggas here, eh? They're bothering you. Now I'm playing. I know. Fuck around and shit. But yo, the game's done for today?
the game lasted 10 minutes.
Imagine all busted something, you ball up, guy. Yo, kids, don't smoke, eh?
This shit too big, bro.
And look, don't eat too much.
That's what it means. Oh,
on camera, man.
I'll edit it. Boom. Watch. Oh, shit, watch. Yo, camera, watch. Oh.
Don't want to say nothing. Enjoy, my boy.
I'm always good.
Bro, you need to join the team, so. I'm,
I can't even run, like,
every Negro. Negro.
Wait.
Fam, I'm trying to. Who are you racing?
Rayman Million. Oh.
He was defending the girls, that's all.
You know, you should grab the 2x4, a big piece of wood, and just beat them over the head like a couple times and ran away.
There was no 2x4, so that couldn't happen.
Yeah. Who's that girl?
That's Leah.
She has a nice name too.
She has nice lips.
So yo, who's better looking? Who'd you deal with? Ra. Sexy Red or a Glorilla?
I like Gorilla.
Gorilla.
Gorilla, even though she looks like Sid from Ice Age.
Only on camera.
Oh,
in real life, I got
the what's the word? I got the opportunity to meet her in person. You know.
How'd you get to meet her?
I went to her concert.
Where? You got to talk to her in person. She have a picture with her?
No, I didn't get to talk to her. I poured something in my mouth, but you know, there's a nigga that's standing up top. And he's like this over my head. I wanted to fight him, but like, you know.
You can't fight a nigga at the concert, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, like a cornball.
You know, but Gloria, she was gonna do that shit. But I've seen her in real life. Oh, buddy, I would have dealt with that one.
Really?
So you think? I said, let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Yes. A victim has lost his shoe. What happened? You're dead, but fam, you see what you fell, fam? You something like a penguin, fam.
You know I started after them?
You did?
Yeah. Oh, where's the video? You got the video right there?
I didn't get it still, because I was running these niggas. Fuck, fam, but you did the best you can still.
Nigga, that wasn't the best I could do. I'll beat these niggas.
You ran track and field, my nigga?
Yeah.
Okay, that makes sense.
Was no win.
The color thing, Loki won that stuff. You Loki won that, I ain't gonna lie. But this man been playing soccer though, this man.
Saying, just finish up the fucking game with soccer and shit. You know what I'm saying? I whoop these niggas, man. I'm telling you, when you guys see the clips, you can be like, yo, nigga can't even put in work, you know what I'm saying? Fucking these niggas up and shit. But like, yeah, it's the end of the video, it's still. You know what I'm saying? Keep like, subscribe, comment if you guys want to see a part two of this shit before summer ends and shit, which already is. But if you guys want to see a local part two, you know, if you guys like the video, then I'll do one stuff. But you know, I know the vibes, man. Don't know.